Mommy says hello.
Full of skinflints. Skinflints riding skinflints to skin other skinflints. We've a sack of mushrooms for you, for helping us.
No regret.
Back. Got the coin.
Here, that enough?
Hefty sack, like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverstone never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverstone the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away.
Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
Rob every corpse that washes up on shore?
Taking from a corpse ain't theft. I'm a man of the isles. I don't reap, I don't sow. The waves bring me my harvest. On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
I expect I'll find it.
Head north, then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long. Place of power. place of power. Should draw from it. A place of power. Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them. is humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Valon's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Jokes on the lot of you.
Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice too.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the right, we'd have starved long.
That is the...
Tickle sitting around, scratching our arses.
Such lovely natural surroundings. Surroundings.
What are you selling? What's good? Interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Ardskellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more. Sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers. Then the war broke out and I landed here.
Interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Ardskellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more. Sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers. Then the war broke out and I landed here.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Plowing hangover.
Don't object to your white monk.
Didn't see it myself, but they say, grabbed him by the cloak and bam! Right in the chops! Right in the chops, see?
Bollocks. You look familiar.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile.
Show me what you got. See ya.
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
It's as though the heavens sent you.
Their asses whipped like
you.
An Elvigrad hall.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.